Listen right
now. Can you hear us?
Nope.
Okay, okay, go with that.
Is this the mic we're using right here?
Yeah.
It's perfectly fine. Okay. This is the one we're going to go with.
This one we're going.
Okay, you're
so. Oh, we're so fucking bright.
Just leave it until the end of the show.
Well, it's not my fault.
Okay, get ready. Can we get going? Tell me when you start taping.
I am.
You're taping?
Yeah.
L7.
What's
called Milwaukee?
What's happening?
Who are you?
All right.
Boy. Hello,
testing, 1, 2, 3.
Hello. Hello.
Hello, can you hear me? I am here.
Is it working?
It's the
bus
that I ain't got. I guess it is.
Then you're in control.
We're all in control, buddy.
Go for it.
Your face, you're so ugly.
It's probably
okay. Yeah, crack back more.
Tape on that.
Oh shit.
Okay. Is it going?
You ugly.
Are we happy?
Is everything to your satisfaction?
Unless you want to fucking stand up there.
Or fucking solo the motherfucker up front.
No way.
No way, Jose.
The mic would be that.
Thank you.
gonna work tomorrow?
Yeah!
No!
Drag.
Oh, shit, huh?
Fishing for scrod? No, I'd sit on it and break it. That's what I told my last husband. Our CD for Sub Pop, which is the Smell the Magic, which is already released, but it's like a bogus track on there, you know. Throw you guys a bone for paying the extra $12.
Bonus!
It's called Just Like Me. Thank you. Steve just got married in Chicago on Saturday, but we didn't think we'd have to stoop to this, but whoever goes off the most gets a free piece of wedding cake. Little incentive for ya.
Wedding cake? It's what they do, wedding cake.
Where have you been?
Just a little incentive.
The county jail?
No. We have t-shirts over by the door. If you could find it in your hearts to maybe buy one, we'd appreciate it.
Yeah, buddy!
Smell the magic. Nice tukus, huh? I like your pooper.
Yours too.
Baby, right down in my heart. gotta like make a copy.
Oh my god!
We want to thank FAQ for opening up the show and lending us equipment. And apologize to the bass player for me for getting all this blood all over his bass. Bada-ding!
Bada-bing!
So what's there to do around here at night? Do you go on lots of brewery tours? Hey, maybe you can explain what a schmeasel and a schmozzle is.
Hey, watch your language.
I know what a schmeasel and a schmozzle is. A schmeasel is the waiter who's running along with the soup and trips, and then the schmozzle is the guy he spills it on. Joke, that's true history. Oh, you do ya? You get up here and entertain.
Yeah, do it. Bring him out.
I'm a musician, not an entertainer.
You're an
asshole.
Of Lynyrd Skynyrd and Sisters of Mercy.
25-minute version of Al Stewart Time Passages. Well, we like to call Al Stewart Stool Passages. Out of my poo.
Hey, wait a minute. I got corn in the harvest.
They're going off in the Midlands.
Look, I don't have a corn on my foot. I got the whole cob.
Right on. Wrap them in saran wrap and drag them back to the van.
Yeah. Goodbye!